Welcome, dear friends. It's a pleasure to practice with you again. I hope you're happy. I hope you're peaceful. Today we're going to repeat the visualization meditation that we did in an earlier session, but we're going to focus on the mountain. And if you're thinking of a mountain, then you might think of its solidity. So when the storm is raging, the mountain stands firm. And we can have turbulence in our lives. It might be stress from work. It could be problems in our relationships. It could be a person in a BMW cutting into our lane without indicating. All of these things can create turbulence. But the mountain isn't affected by the storm. The mountain stays solid. And we can be solid too. And we can do that by returning to our breath regularly in the present moment. And what that allows us to do is to step back, look at what we're feeling, you really experience it, accept what we're feeling, and then allow the storm to pass. But to be able to weather the storm, we need to try and practice regularly, ideally every day. And the best way to do that is to find a regular time during the day that can be your ritual. So that might be 10 minutes whenever you get up in the morning. It could be at lunchtime whenever you've got a break, or it could be before you go to bed. It's just finding that time that suits you, so that whenever it comes to that time, that you think, now is time to take a few moments to focus on my breath. So then when the storm does arrive, you're prepared and you know exactly what to do. So the meditation will last about 20 minutes, and I'll start off with three bells and we'll have a settling in introduction. So firstly, focusing on our posture, and I would invite you to imagine that you have a thread attached to the crown of your head, and it's gently pulling you upwards into an upright position. Your spine like a stack of coins, your heart raised upwards and outwards, your hands comfortably in your lap. Bringing your attention to your body, noticing if you feel warm or cold, noticing if you feel tense or relaxed, becoming aware of the sensation of the clothes in your skin, the feeling of your legs on the chair, becoming aware of any sounds you can hear. So that might include your breathing or someone else's breathing. You might hear traffic outside or footsteps. Not applying any judgment to what you find. Just noticing what's there. Bringing your attention to your thoughts and feelings. Noticing each thought as it enters your awareness. Now it might be an anxious thought about tomorrow. It could be a happy thought about today. It could be a sad thought about yesterday. Or it might be a thought that you don't have any particular feelings attached to, a neutral thought. Just noticing each thought, identifying what feelings you have attached to it, allowing it to leave, and gently, without judgment, bringing your attention back to your breath. Finally, bringing your attention to your breath. Noticing the column of air between your nose and your diaphragm. Noticing how the air feels cooler on the way in. Warmer on the way out. Breathing in, I know I am breathing in. Breathing out, I know I am breathing out. In, out. Breathing in, I see myself as a flower. Breathing out, I feel fresh. Flower, fresh. Breathing in, I see myself as a mountain. Breathing out, I feel solid. Mountain, solid. Breathing in, I see myself as still water. Breathing out, I reflect all that is. Still water, reflecting. Breathing in, I see myself as space. Breathing out, I feel free. Space, free. Opening your eyes, taking a moment to stretch your back and your legs if you need to. Noticing any changes in your mind and in your body. Just being grateful towards yourself for taking a few moments to improve your well-being. Just before we go today, to let you know, we now have a Twitter account, which is in the description. It's mindfulness_4. So come over and say hello if you can. It's also going to be posting whenever there's new podcasts. So it's worth getting in touch. And it's either through that or subscribing to the podcast. You might want to share it with other people if you think they'd be interested. Meditating with other people is an important part of the practice, so that's something that we're going to be covering in a future episode. So thanks very much for joining me. I wish you peace, I wish you happiness, and look forward to practicing with you again.